Good evening. You're listening to Arise Woman Network, and I am Queen F, and I just ran across some news regarding the Kobe Bryant Memorial. eBay is pulling items. It says Kobe Bryant Memorial items are being pulled from eBay for violating policy. So yeah, this is pretty interesting that I guess people that attended the memorial of Kobe Bryant and Gianna at the LA Staples Center, well, the Staples Center is in LA, eBay is pulling items that were placed on eBay for sale. So the article reads, and it's from complex.com. It says, not all money is good money. eBay has shut down vendors looking to profit off of Kobe Bryant's untimely demise by prohibiting the sale of items from Bryant's memorial service, TMZ reports. The company is actively working to remove all related items from its site because eBay has a policy that stops people from profiting off human tragedy or suffering. Please note, due to the sudden tragic passing of Kobe Bryant, eBay has made the decision to prohibit the sale of merchandise, images, and mugs relating to their passing. eBay allegedly said in emails sent to people whose items have been taken down. Per TMZ, shirts, pins, and other items from Monday's event were placed on eBay with bids reaching excessive resale prices. One shirt from the ceremony was reportedly sold for over $2,000. The sale of these items was banned because they come directly from the memorial service. But eBay does allow vendors to sell traditional Kobe Bryant sports memorabilia, even though the asking price for these items has reached astronomical levels. The ethics around choosing to profit off a tragedy will always be in question. But at least eBay is forcing people to find another avenue to get money off items that were specifically created to pay homage to Kobe Bryant and his daughter Gianna. Wow, it's pretty interesting. So in other words, eBay is saying that the traditional Kobe Bryant or Gianna items that were placed on eBay, they are still up there and for sale. But the items from the memorial service, such as they have in the article, they have a t-shirt that someone designed that had some of the memorial pictures placed in the t-shirt. They're saying that items like this are being taken down. That's directly from the memorial. That's pretty interesting. You know, wow. When Prince passed, I remember seeing a lot of t-shirts and jackets with Prince picture on. I saw a lot of those for sale on social media. So I guess now, we're being monitored and people are not able to profit or, you know, make money off an item that they bought. So that's pretty strange, you know. Give me your thoughts and opinion on this. This is really something else, you know, when people are trying to make the little bit of money that they can make. And if someone wants to sell an item that they bought on eBay, I find nothing wrong with that. You know, the Bryant estate is not going to be hurting for money, especially since Vanessa is petitioning to, well, she filed to sue the helicopter company and the pilot. And so if there is a case with that, and then she wins the case, rather, she's going to be even more richer than what she is now, because Kobe's estate is worth somewhere of $500 million. The Bryant family on that side is not hurting for money. So I really don't see any problem with people posting and selling items that they bought at the memorial and placing it on eBay for sale. I really don't see anything wrong with that. So yeah, give me your thoughts and opinions on this. This is just really becoming ridiculous. You know, the love of money is the root of all kind of evils. And right now, I think people are hurting financially, and where they, if they're gonna, you know, try to make money by placing something on eBay for sale, as long as it was legally purchased, I see nothing wrong with it. But yeah, give me your thoughts and opinion. Like and subscribe to Arise Woman Network, and look for more updates coming, more videos. I do not profit off of any of these videos right now. I'm not being monetized. I have to get my numbers up, so please subscribe, please like, please share my video. I like to get a microphone and a couple of other editing items that I need to continue to do videos and to possibly produce a movie. So I need your support. So I'm not too ashamed to say I need your support. Like, subscribe, share my video. Let me get my numbers up so that I'm able to monetize my channel. Yeah, so some of us are trying to make money out here, but not off the backs of other people. We want to bring forth good content and videos and entertainment. So thank you for subscribing and liking, and give me your opinion on the eBay pulling the Kobe Bryant memorial items off of eBay for vendors. So give me your opinion on that. Like, subscribe, and you be blessed. Have a great evening.